For the electrical hookup, this could be located to the driver's side rear of the motorhome. If you lift up the flap, the socket can be found inside. Simply connect up the power using the power lead that's supplied. When you're finished with the power, pull out the actual socket, close down the flap.